Okay, here's the finale, the Siege of Heifei Castle.
Hey, Council! Is our strategy agreed upon?
Enough. Cheap tricks won't work at this point. We must believe in Wu's power. Win or lose. This is the end!
Alright, as always, the intro.
Determined to take the Jing province, the Shu army moves to attack Yiling. Lu Xun, the accomplished Wu general, notices a weakness in Shu's extended formation and exploits it, resulting in victory for the Wu forces. With Shu eliminated, the Wu lands spread even further west. Having gained strength, Wu is determined to advance north in order to challenge Wei for supremacy. Sun Ce leads his forces towards the new castle at Heifei. There to meet him is the veteran commander Sima Yi. In 234, the young Wu general Lu Xun makes an attempt on the castle of Heifei. Which shall prevail, the defensive Wei or the offensive Wu? The battle to determine the fate of both countries is about to begin.
Alright, the equipment is the same, the weapon's the same. Unfortunately, we're not going to have a third weapon here, so I guess we're going to have to deal with it for now. You know, it is what it is. The conditions are the same. I never done this with Wu yet, with Sun Tzu as the commander. But if Sima Yi is defeated, we win. If Sun Tzu is defeated, or if I die, we lose, and it's a game over. The unit info, there's only one change, and that's Dian Wei. He replaces Zhang He in this battle. I don't know if that's going to be a good thing or a bad thing, because I remember doing Dian Wei's Musou mode last when I played it the first time. So we'll see what happens. So let's do this.
Show them the true power of Wu! Aim for the enemy's main force!
Alright, there's two ways you can really go from here. Either one, go to the left, or go to the right. If you make a left, you have to face a bunch of troops and a couple of traps along the way. On the other hand, you have to face Jushu on the right, and that's pretty much it. And oh yeah, and a couple of troops as well. But you could always bypass them if you want. Now, I know there was a box around here somewhere. There it is. Alright. This time around, I'm gonna make a left because I always make the right. I think maybe twice I went this way.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's make sure this gate does not get secured. I doubt it will, because we have Ganning here. Yeah, I think they should be fine. They're gonna go up a little bit. You're gonna secure this gate. What? I thought I took out all the gate guards. Okay, now we can go towards the wall trap. As for me, I'm not gonna, if these guys won't attack me, I'm just gonna run right through. Because it's not worth getting hit by an arrow during this little hallway here. They could just come to me on the other side. You know what I also learned? When it comes to the ones in the helmets, usually the dicks usually, never mind. I would say usually the ones that deliberately attack you are usually the ones that have something. But I guess I stand corrected now. Should end soon. Alright, we're gonna grab the dim sum right over here, and we'll grab the weapon in here too. Yeah, you really don't want to hit any of that, because if you do, I'm pretty sure you're gonna get really badly damaged or hurt. Alright, where are those crossbows? Because those are going first. Quit running away. There you go. Wow. Alright, so I'm gonna go up here and there should be a pot. Yeah. This would give... Yeah, that's what I thought. I remember playing free mode that I saw a pot over here and it gave you basically all your health back. Now we're gonna face Dian Wei.
I will crush you with my own hands.
Wow, I came up at the wrong time.
Yeah.
Don't be a kiss ass.
I defeated an officer.
Or Cow Cow. My life. For you.
Show me what you've got.
You're too deep. Don't be reckless.
Wow. When do I ever lose? All right. There may be rare moments where I lose in a clash. And now I'm getting crushed. Wow. Wow. Okay, now it's time to get serious. Because I'm not getting killed in this level.
It can't be!
Great. We aren't done yet.
They're coming at us with everything they've got! We can't lose!
Another army.
That works.
They're still coming.
They should be fine down there. Because, well, maybe not. Nah, I think they should be fine.
So, the joint. Is this it? Does it all end?
I defeated an officer.
We must fight well.
Yeah, I was going the wrong way the whole time.
Another army.
Let's see if this pops up.
I eat guys like you for breakfast.
Okay, so if you do pass him, then you'll see that scene. I didn't think. I just want to see what would happen.
We will crush them.
I defeated an officer.
Is this the end?
Yeah, I totally forgot about that jump, and not only that, I wasn't really paying attention. Apparently something popped up on my screen, which I had to exit out, so... Yeah, if anyone's wondering, it was just an IM. However, for some weird reason, it showed that my computer usage was at 74% when I'm recording this. But, anyway. We defeated Zushu. We gotten... Well, you know what? Let's go around. We gotten both Dim Sum and Musou Wine. I think Tsumitsu should be fine down there, but I want points, so I'm gonna go after both of them.
We will beat them down.
So we're gonna go through the center here. Oh yeah, and speaking of center, don't go through that little center that you see that looks like a square. I'll show it off real quick. I'm not gonna do it. You see this bridge here? Do not, under any circumstances. And I just did. I'm not even on the bridge. Anyway, yeah, I did not mean to trigger that. That should be, happening soon. Like, that should be gone when I, get back. But, yeah, see, they all just died like flies. Anyway, that exactly what will happen if you try to go in the center of that section. A bunch of archers will form around like a square and will cause an ambush, and you don't want that. Anyway, I was just checking where the two officers are, or generals. Yeah, usually the ones that really get on my nerves are guard captains, but at least every guard captain you kill, some type of health will appear. And I didn't even try on that clash. I thought I killed the crossbows over here. Anyway, I think I just lost a bodyguard. Wow. If I'm gonna lose to a nobody, then that's sad. I'm not letting an NPC kill me, a no-faced character.
I defeated
Watch, that's a guard captain that just attacked me.
Good luck.
Now it's time to get out of here. Yeah, cause I've been kind of milking it already, and it's enough. I can't just waste an axe like that. Yeah, why do I regret taking that meat bun? Because now I can't get out of here. Alright, somehow I got out. Alright, there's another item. And there's two more things for me to grab, and that's on the way towards Sima Yi. Yeah, there's a weapon box somewhere over on the right side that I'm gonna grab, and then there's an item box that I need to break and grab, and it'll be on where Sima Yi is actually. I think this is the only level that drops items and weapons on a 90 minute battle. How long has it been anyway? It's been a while since I've ever done that. Yeah, 25 minutes. It's taking a little too long.
You shall not go another step.
Alright, we defeated Zhang Liao. Now, Zenji.
I am a
I defeated an officer.
My dear, I wish you good fortune.
All right, I forgot. Horses, you can't use horses up here. Anyway, we're gonna now face Sima Yi and finish this level off. Yeah, there's an item over here somewhere as well. Because usually playing this level, you'll get really nice items. I don't want to jinx it, but yeah. And for some reason, once you get up here, your bodyguards get up here before you do. Which I don't get. I think I might want to have some type of Muso on me before I should have my Muso gauge maxed before I face Sima Yi.
Don't let anyone pass you.
My dynasty will be built on your death.
That's not even funny. He just shielded my whole Muso attack. Boy, did I need that. My bodyguard was just about to die. I love the simultaneous attacks, you know, that they all deliberately attack me at once. And that's a win. A very long win, but a win nonetheless. Anyway, let's see how long that actually took. Because that took quite some time. Almost a half hour, yeah. I got too distracted with the troops. Okay, thank God I got another... Oh, I'm just glad I got that. And that bow attack is sweet for sniping, but I'm not a sniper, well, so to speak. Well, I probably did that once in Juge Liang's Muso mode when I killed Sun Quan that way, but I'm pretty sure it was Juge Liang's. I think it was Juge Liang's. Anyway, let's stick with the weapon that I have. Now, let's see what we have for items. You see? I told you we got something good out of that. The horn helm, and let me take a look on what the max is on that item, because 25 does seem like that's the maxed amount. I doubt it though. Nah, it's plus 40. It's usually 20, 40, or 60. with a couple of them have 16. Anyway, I lost points for bodyguards. Lost. Okay. Wow. All right, we'll save. And here's the ending for Da Qiao.
Thank you.
And that's the Musou mode for Nakiao. Alright, so I think we're one step closer from unlocking a character. But you won't see that. You just gotta know which Musou modes that you completed. Cause I know I completed almost every female character. Cause there's two unlockable characters for other forces that need to be unlocked. In order to do that, you need to complete Musou modes of all three rulers and all the female characters. I don't think I'm gonna be locking any of those two anytime soon. For the fact that their Musou modes are far away from this point. But anyway, that was Dakiao's Musou mode, and the next Musou mode we'll be doing is Liu Bei. This might be a little bit of a long one for the fact that, unlike any other Musou mode that we did so far, Liu Bei, along with Cao Cao and Sun Jian, have 10 parts instead of 7. So, it's going to be a little longer than normal. But, we'll see what happens from there. Anyway, you've been watching my gaming adventures, featuring Dynasty Warriors 3, and I'll see you for the next part. Peace. Why do I always do that? Anyway, let's get back to the main menu. Peace.